A document linking local agribusiness to the regional market and vice versa has been presented to the Ministry of Agriculture. The Directory of Selected CariForum Food Producer Groups, Buyers and Service Providers is a product of the Agricultural Policy Program and ICA project, aimed at eradicating poverty through linking different groups to the regional agriculture sector. The directory lists the names, phone numbers, and email addresses of producers, buyers, and suppliers from 15 CariForum states. National specialist at ICA, Derek Charles, shares more about the directory.
Each of the countries had two commodities. Grenada had small ruminants and cassava. Some countries had small ruminants and sweet potatoes, some had honey, but in terms of Grenada, it was small ruminants and cassava. So it got the producer groups, it got the service providers, the buyers. So it's an attempt to link producers to the different aspects of the value chain, including the marketing. So in terms of financing, the service providers, be it financial service or other services, and capacity building. So we'll have CARDI there and ICA, who these are the companies that do capacity building. So it's all in here.
Minister for Agriculture, Honorable Yulon Bain-Hosford, says interconnectivity in the sector is exactly what Grenada needs as her ministry seeks to focus on agri-development this year.
This directory is very timely. It's important for us here in Grenada. I know it's going to be very useful for us as we look forward to this whole agri-development business that we're trying to promote this year, and how we can link up with different markets out there and important people who can push agriculture forward in Grenada.